I go around to like jiu-jitsu people like you, and I roll with them and I tell them about my disease.
I have a kidney disease called nephrotic syndrome. It causes my kidney's filtering system to shut down, making protein spill out of my urine. So it keeps the bad stuff in and the good stuff out. And when this happens, it happens at least once a month. My whole face gets puffy so I can't see, and my thighs get so swelled up that I can't put my pants on. And the next day I weigh 15 to 20 more pounds.
Wow. So this type of thing get once a month? That's what you said?
Sometimes.
So do you take any medicine?
Yes. Well, these are only the medicines I take now. A long time ago, I used to take a lot of them, like triple the size. For that medication, it's an allergy med because I always wake up sneezing, so they're trying to find out. This is a blood pressure med. When I take it, it like slows down my blood pressure. So then, these like help the liver and all. They're called the tacrolimus. So I have to take 6 in the morning and 6 at night. And then this is another thing for the allergy thing. I have to spray it 2 times in each of my nostrils. But also for this thing, I have to wake up and I have to go pee. So when I do that, I have to get a piece and then pee on it and then match the colors to see.
Oh, wow, that's interesting. Rhythm. Okay. Luck. Thank you. tomorrow. So, and you have like a special diet?
Yes. I normally go to Whole Foods a lot because I eat gluten-free, wheat-free, and dairy-free.
Oh, that's awesome. And by the way, I like Whole Foods too. It's healthy, right? A lot of organic things over there, right?
Yes.
So I love it too. I love Whole Foods. I eat most of the time I eat over there.
Here's a patch for my site, and so if you could help, can you like spread the word? And then on my site, they could check and see how I'm doing. They get to learn more about the disease, and they get to donate to a nonprofit organization called the Necker Foundation, which tries to find a cure for my disease.
Of course, Tyler. Of course. That's can I keep this patch for me?
Yes.
Yeah, with people money, they will help you, but the most important for you, keep your thoughts positive, and you know, like you walking in today to my gym, like I did say, if you didn't tell me, I won't say anything about, you know, you have any disease. So just keep, you know, strong, and I'm sure, trust me, it'll be okay. Okay, you're young, you're beautiful, strong, in touch. And anything there that can help you, I'll be here to help you.
Okay.
Okay? Cool. Thank you very much for coming. Okay, appreciate it.